Particle قد in Arabic. When used before the past tense, it implies that the action has certainly happened and verily or indeed happened. قد سافر جاد. That means جاد has travelled or has travelled indeed. With the present tense, قد implies that there's some skepticism that the action could or could not happen or may not happen. قد يسافر جاد. Maybe جاد will travel. قد يصدق الكذوب. Seldom a liar will be truthful. قد ينزل المطر. It might rain.